Hey everybody, this is Pastor James here to give a quarantine recommendation. You may be sitting at home and you're kind of bored. You may have been watching some Netflix stuff. You may be watching movies. There may be some things that you've been doing to pass the time. If you feel especially bored in this time and you're looking for something to do, obviously reading is probably something that we all should be doing more. But one recommendation I have for this quarantine is a book that actually influenced me. Is called Do Hard Things by Alex and Brett Harris. You may recognize the name of the Harris brothers were Joshua Harris brothers. And they wrote a book about how teenagers have the ability to do great things for God. It was a really influential book in my life as a teenager, and I think I want to pass it down to you to talk about how you have the capability to be an influencer, to make great changes for God's glory. If you want to get the book, it's on Amazon, it's in Kindle, it's on paperback and hardcover. But also, if you want to get an Audible trial, it is on as an audiobook for free if you are a first time Audible listener. But go check that out as you are quarantined. You got some free time and you got some free books to read. So go check that out. Do Hard Things by Alex and Brett Harris.